But you know what? When I always come back to you, you know what, without nothing or anything that's stopping me, yes, I am going to have to power up this phone, be ready for tomorrow. But it is all good this evening. And what you have just heard just now is Brother Rudy Salas and his group Tierra. And I know you all know that song, Together. We all know it, and I know it. All of us do. And we're all just cruising right along on the boulevard, jamming to the old school sounds. And I know the next song that you're listening to right now, and I do have to say to you, it is the official song that is heard at every wedding reception, every barbecue gathering that I have been going to, and every gathering, I just cannot go anywhere without hearing this song right here, the world famous song. I do have to say world famous as well, also too. I'm talking about the group Milo and their one and only hit, which is called Suavecito. Right behind me right now. I am also in good company with Brother Rudy, who is actually doing the driving tonight because Brother Raul is actually under the weather right now. Raul, I hope you, Raul, please get well and get better. Don't get sick anymore, okay? That's the only thing that I. And we're turning in right now. Oh, excuse me. And I was actually here, you know, with them last week, turning into the In-N-Out right over here that you see, and all these and this is the true memories family that is coming in right now. Everybody is having all come in. Hold on. Brother Raul is always here, who also told me about this tonight. It's called Lost Note 2. And also, don't forget, tomorrow 5 p.m. at McAdams Park is going to be a memory cruise for Brother Gabriel Suano. Do come on out tomorrow 5 p.m. Let's all show the love and the support for his family as they all go through a very, very difficult time. Let's all support them. Let's all love on them. During this time. And this ride, and like I said, this cruise that we're all doing, it's all in memory of him as well, also too. So that's what makes it all so good. Hold up. Mm-hmm. huh? Of course. Oh, yeah, you had. Now check this. Now, y'all, check this out over here. See, folks, this is what California is known for. As you see right now, not just cruising, but have you ever seen a car that is riding onto the side that you see? Now hold on, we're going to. That is what, folks, let me tell you something. That is what California is known for. Not just only for the cruising and for the classic car, but having a car, you know, just driving on their side. Something that I had never ever seen before. You know, well, actually not my first time. I have seen it before, but not from what I'm looking and seeing right now. You know, it's more than just mind-blowing it's more than just mind-blowing, but I'll tell you this, it's even more watching it in person than watching it on TV. That's a good thing about it also too, you know. And right behind me, this yellow canary truck, yeah, and yes, it is a yellow canary as well, the color canary as well, belongs to Brother Raul. And once again, tomorrow afternoon at 5 p.m. at McAdams Park is going to be a memory cruise for Brother Gabriel Suano. So all car clubs, even solo as well, also too. Do come on out tomorrow. Let's all support this family. Let's all love on them during this difficult time. And before I go any further, also like to extend my deepest sympathies and condolences, and my thoughts and prayers are with you all during this time to Sister Tia Smalls and her family on the passing of her dad, and also my brother Guy Smalls down in Georgia. Them in prayer as well also too. He had just passed away just yesterday over down in Georgia. So please do keep the Smalls family in time, you know, keep them in prayer at this time right now. And just do keep them in prayer, that's all. And I'm actually hearing a song. You're going to hear it here in a second. And I'll tell you why it is because I do know this song right here that's playing right now. That is Ramon Ayala. That's Ramon Ayala, okay? Look who just drove up in the neighborhood. Whom I haven't seen. Oh my good, in 40 something years. How you doing, Big T? How you doing, bro? I missed you last. I was here last Friday. Where were you? Friday. Oh. And I also wanted to let you know that I did not forget you. I'm still going to do your video. I'm going to move into a new home soon. I got a lot of video I'm going to be doing, but you're already at the top of the list of me to do yours first and everything out of everyone else, okay? I didn't forget you, bro. I was going to... I was gonna call you, things got in the way, but I'm glad I'm seeing you tonight, bro.
This is Big D over here, right here, y'all. Big Dog, Big D, right here, y'all.
Right here, live and in color.
Live and in living color, also too. And true memories as well, also
true memories
too.
For life. True memories for life. And you Friday night cruise.
Absolutely. You're gonna be at the park tomorrow also too.
And you'll see me there tomorrow also too. But I was here last week. It was cold last week. Absolutely. Oh yes, I'm looking forward to it too.
So when you video like that, you can look at it as you're doing it.
You can even see.
Are we live right now?
Yes, we are live right now. And yes, we are live. There's most of my viewers. Everybody that's going to be tuning and watching also too. And everything that I record, I also put it onto my YouTube page as well, because a lot of folks don't do social media. So what I record, once I record off of this one, I take that and I put it onto my YouTube page, because I want them to enjoy it as well also too. Yes, you can.
I don't have Facebook.
But you can go to my YouTube page. You can watch all more than 700 videos.
Tell me one more time, because I know it's in my phone, but tell me one more time.
The Kingdom Reporter, hashtag 100, number sign 100. The Kingdom Reporter, number sign 100.
So I bring that up and it'll take me to YouTube, or I can see
that. If you go to YouTube, you type that in, it will automatically pop up. And while you're there, be sure to subscribe my page and support me as well also too. Hi, Big D.
It was good to see you, man.
All right, then, no, go ahead. I'll get back with you. Go ahead. Do what you got to do, bro.
All right, you going to catch me as I'm coming around the corner?
Absolutely.
I don't get a chance to see it when I'm driving. So that's the only way I can see it.
Oh, okay. This is Big D. That's Big D over here. That always asks me all the time, you know about my video, you know, the videos that I do and everything, you know. As you see, and like I said, as you see tonight, everybody's out having a good time and enjoying themselves. And this is, it's all like the Sly and the Family Stone song. It's a family affair, and that's exactly what it is. It's all a family affair. Everybody. Hold on a second. Yeah. Everybody and everyone all coming together tonight. Once again honoring and also in memory of True Memories brother, True Memories member and brother Gabriel, whom I have met before. I have met him before, and like I said, he's actually in one of my videos that I had covered as well. So that's how I know him. And like I said, we came up cruising right along on this boulevard right over here that you see right behind me. And like I said, we're all over here. We're all over here, right here, just hanging out, good time cruising, and also even priceless as well, also too. Only now this time this evening, Rudy had did the driving, because brother Raul, he's a bit under the weather right now, but he's coming out of it and everything. I just did not want to get sick or nothing or anything, you see. But other than that, hold on one second. Okay, here we go. Hey, how you doing? But other than that, hold on. I gotta wait. My God, because I gotta look at my battery power here. Oh, there. I can see it. I can see it right there. Can see 1,000 miles. And I'm gonna take you around and let you see. Everyone all here tonight. Let me come up here a little more closer. I'm gonna take you a little bit more closer to the car that actually drove on all threes. It's this one right here that you see. That drove on this three. And this is the Low Nose Car Club right here. And this is Big D over here trying to hide from me as well.
Trying to get my old self out this car.
All right. You're still a young man, bro. Get over here. You're still young.
All right. I'm hanging, man. It was good to see you, man.
Always good seeing you too, bro. Like I said, missed you last week, but you're here today.
Yeah, had to work, man. Last week I hated to miss it too, man. I heard it was nice.
Yes, it was. Yeah. Despite being cold and everything, it was nice. It was way beyond nice. Yes.
I'm here tonight, and I'll definitely be here tomorrow. So.
And you will see me tomorrow as well.
Fallen brother, you know, from the club, you know.
Yeah, I remember. Yeah, as a matter of fact, I remembered him. He's actually on one of my video coverages that I did also, too.
He should be on a whole bunch of stuff.
Oh, yeah, of course.
He was a good dude, man, you know. I'm going to miss him a lot, you know.
Yes, he is. Oh, yes. He will be missed, and just letting everybody know, the time you know where it's going to be at tomorrow, 5 p.m. at McAdams, 5 p.m. at McAdams Park. True memories for life. That's right. True memories for life. True memories forever. 5 p.m. tomorrow at McAdams Park Car Club. Whether if you're solo or not, please come up. Please come on by and join us tomorrow for a family affair. You know, let's all support this family. You know, let's all be there for them. You know, during this time, he's an awesome brother, awesome young man. He will be missed,
greatly missed.
Oh yes. But we will keep his memory alive forever.
Definitely. That's why we're out here tonight, and we'll be out here tomorrow all day and half the night. So I'm ready.
That's right.
I'm ready this weekend. I can't wait to get it going.
And I'm ready too.
Come on out, get you something to eat, get you something to drink, and you know what else. I'm not going to say it on the air, but you know what else. We're going to have it all. It's one big party.
And what will be on my plate tomorrow? That you have to find out. Well, you know what I will have on my plate tomorrow. So I'm not going to tell you, give anything away or anything.
That's right. But come one, come all. Everybody's welcome. So, you know, be there, be square.
Absolutely. Yeah, do come on down tomorrow. 5 p.m. tomorrow, McAdams Park. Be there or be square.
That's the place.
Be there, be square. So I'll run. I'll see you a little later. So don't disappear, right, Big D.
No, I'm not. I'm here for the duration.
All right, Big D.
All right, good to see you, man.
It's always good seeing you, bro.
That's right.
That's awesome. Awesome brother. Awesome dude. Awesome brother. You know, because I missed him last week. You know, he had to work and everything. But he's here tonight. He is here tonight. That's all that counts. And you, like I said, you do want to tune in tomorrow, 5 p.m. Special presentation, McAdams Park, right here in Palmdale, a memory cruise for Brother Gabriel Suwan. He'll be deeply missed by everyone. But I'm gonna tell you like this: he's true memories forever, and true memories for life. So, 5 p.m. tomorrow, McAdams Park, Palmdale, California. Don't miss it, okay? Don't miss it. As I am out here with Big D, everyone and everybody this evening, as you can see. Hey, bro, how you doing?
How you doing, bro?
Good.
Thanks for coming out here.
Thanks a lot. Always good seeing you, bro.
Yes, sir. Same to you.
Always good seeing you. And like I said, 5 p.m. tomorrow, don't miss it. Palmdale, California, McAdams Park. Let me tell you something. You miss this tomorrow. You miss us tomorrow. I will play your song. I feel so sorry for you. Okay, but other than that, just do come on down for food, family, and fun. And what's going to be on my plate tomorrow? You do have to find out what it is and what it's going to be. That was my chauffeur right there this evening. That's Brother Raul right there. But Brother Rui decided to do the driving because he was a little bit sick and everything, but overcoming it right now. You know, he doesn't want me to get sick or nothing. Don't want me to get sick or nothing or anything. And I love you for that, Brother. But you know, I but But you know, but I do want, you know, around to get well and get better. So this is what I'm gonna do right here. I'm gonna take a little intermission right here, right now. Let this phone charge up a little bit, and I will be coming back to you. I'm gonna be coming back to you very shortly. So don't go nowhere or anything. And thank you. And once again, thank you all so much for tuning in, and thank you all so much for watching. Hey, Big Brother Lou. Hey, Brother Louie, how are you doing? Hey, Big Rich, how are you? Big Rich, where are you at tonight? I'm looking all over for you and everything. I don't see you out here. Where are you? Where are you at this evening, Rich? I hope I see you tomorrow over at McGavin's Park at 5 p.m. for the memory cruise for brother Gabriel, Big Rich. And I always speak to your cousin all the time, Brother Benny Gump. You know who I'm talking to, Benny Gump, okay? But other than that, I'm gonna enjoy the rest of this evening. But Big Rich, tell me, Big Rich, are you out here tonight, or are you at home or something? Because I'm actually trying to look for you as well, also too, and everything. But it's all good if you could not make it. Oh, tomorrow? Okay. All right then. Well, I will see you tomorrow. I will see you tomorrow then, Big Rich. I will see you tomorrow, Big Rich. So you take care. But you take care. You be well. Ooh, excuse me. You be well as well, also. You be well, also too. Yes. Big Rich. That is actually Benny Gump's cousin, y'all. So this is Brother Tyrone, your Global National Kingdom reporter, out in Palmdale tonight, along with the True Memories, Familia, and crew. Big Brother Rudy, Brother Rudy, and everyone. So I'll tell you this: I love you, and there's nothing you can, and there's nothing you cannot do about it. But please just do one more thing for me. Be nice to somebody, will ya? I'm pretty sure you can. And also, I love you, and there's nothing you can do about it. But please take care of yourself. And once again, before I go, like I said, please also keep Tia Smalls and a whole small family in prayer right now over in Georgia right now, back east, because her dad, he had passed away yesterday as well, also too. His name is Guy Smalls, who is also a brother as well, also too. Also my cousin as well, also too. So do keep them in prayer at this time as well. And like I said before, I love you all. Take care of yourself. Have a blessed night and a blessed evening. And please, 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 and please be safe out there.